Thutha wa kirabu kia Gor Mahia kuhota gikombe kia rigi ya Kenya kimera giki, rĩu athaki maracindanĩra ngũga ya mũthaki ũrĩa wĩingĩrĩtie mbaũ iria nyingĩ. Jata ya Kariobangi Sharks Masud Juma nĩwe ũrahiũria mũcarica na mbaũ 15 gũkinyĩria rĩu, mbaũ inya cia mũthia wa kiumia ikĩmũikia mbere.
Kama God atanijalia nishinde Golden Boots, itakuwa plus kwangu, cause for me target yangu ilikuwa ni kuscore 25 goals na so far nimescore 22 goals all competition.
Jumane ateteire ithenya rĩake timu-inĩ ya bũrũri Harambee Stars thengia wa kwandĩkithia maumĩrĩra moru, akiririkana ngucanio gatagatĩ ga Kenya na Sierra Leone kũrĩa mahotirwo na mbaũ 2-1.
Haikuenda venye kila mtu alikuwa anatarajia, kuanzia coach, cause my coach pia alikuwa ananibelieve. Walikuwa na believe naweza give something. Ni ile kuna siku tu unamkanga kama si siku yako, ile tunasemanga bad day in office. Yeah, niliamka kama pengine siku naweza sema tu God akawa amenipangia hiyo siku.
Mugwe mioyo wa bao hamwe na Aruna West Stephen Waruru na Kefa Aswani matanyite kuthakira Harambee Stars edi ya kabeni shia gutetera gikombe kia ngucanio shia Sekafa na iria shitanyitwo kwambiriria muthia wa mweri uyu.
Rere matigaritie ngucanio igiri tu mbere ya kimera giki gitirihitwo, muthaki Masud Juma kuma kirabu gia Kariobangi Sharks ari na umiriru ati ni egukorwo akiyukia ngoga ya mugwimi bao wa kimera giki. Handu-ini ha Kameme TV haro-ini, njitagwo Mwihaki wa Ndogo.